ago, Levi LaVallee. We talked about this all week long, how Levi looked very smooth and very consistent. And I think this may actually pay off. He's in second place right now, but we know Levi LaVallee can turn up the heat when he needs to.
I really think he can. I think there were some flaws in that first run. I think he sees an opportunity right in front of his face, but unfortunately the other competitors came down. This is his time to grab the gold.
But after a two-year absence, LaVallee is back and flying in Aspen. That was bigger again.
I think that jumped to be 130 feet, and he's still behind that.
And he keeps looking down to make sure those levers are back.
I like that natural. He's stretching out a little bit more. Here's the jump that everyone's been struggling with. Nails that one.
And again, look at Levi. He's racing around this course. He's using his snow cross racing skill to try and get him some extra jumps. Nice stretched out double grab. Great landing.
Really charging this course. I think he's really trying to set up for that last hit on the bike ramp. Again, a crucial double-double. Good extension. Held it.
And again, he's putting in the right side up tricks. He's going upside down tricks. Variation is a big part of what he's being scored on.
He's still got 20 seconds left in this run.
He was definitely not going to under-rotate that one. And he's still got time to make the double-double. Had he even planned a trick for this?
Big rock solid. One more clean jump.
Big one at the Cordova. Great run for Levi LaVallee. LaVallee is back.